to pro wrestling's real life. I'm Shaden Attris. The match that I want to show you today is the singles match between myself and Naoki Tanizaki. Now, it was Martin Kirby that had brought Naoki over from Japan, and he was a good little addition to a lot of shows across the country, and it was the first time I had got to work a singles match with a Japanese wrestler, and it was something that I was looking forward to testing myself with. And yeah, it was, I think it worked well. I think we actually mixed quite well, because I was quite nervous when we were putting the match together. And yeah, I think it worked quite well, and I hope you enjoy it. And if you could follow me on social media, that's at ShadingActress on Twitter, and facebook.com/ShadingActress is the Facebook page. And the plug I want to give this week is another wrestler, and that's target-trained Chris Kendall. Chris is somebody that I started training when he was maybe 14, 15, and he's grown to be a really, really good hand in the ring. And I think, hopefully, if shows keep coming, he's going to carry on with a decent career in pro wrestling. So, yeah, go and give him a follow on social media, and hopefully his career keeps going forward, and you can follow his path. And also, if you could follow Project Wrestling Unity on social media, that's at Wrestling Unity on Twitter and facebook.com/ Project Wrestling Unity. Yeah, catch you next time.